talk about Rob. Any advice you've given him in terms of just what it's going to be like dealing with the college game? And
I mean, I'm just on hopes a lot. I mean, he can tell you. I talk to him. I text him a lot. Anytime I'm going to the gym, I text him. So, I mean, I told him when I was 17, I wasn't nearly as good as he is at 17. Just having somebody who you can look up to, who knows it, hopes going to be a great player. He's only 17 years old, so this guy's been
The text just reminded us, kind of trying to push him and just to
Anytime I go to the gym, I text him like, hey, man, I'm going to the gym, you ain't doing nothing, come on. He always comes. Me and him work together a lot. In the weight room, we work together. We're just trying to motivate each other.
You guys, some of you, he's kind of the young, maybe hot shot coming in with 5-star rating and all that. You guys all kind of want to get a shot at him when you guys play open gym?
I saw him though out there. I don't know. We're competing hard in open gym. We're just trying to make everybody around us better. So, I mean, we're going to need, Hub's going to be a vital piece to what we're going to be doing next year.
He's very low key. He kind of seems to keep himself. Is that accurate? Some of the other teammates have said that.
I mean, for the most part, Hub's is, I mean, he talks, but he's kind of like how Jarnell is a little bit. When he does say something, it's funny.
But just having him on the floor, how well do y'all, your games coexist with both of you on the floor at the same time and the perimeter there?
I mean, having somebody like Hubs on the floor, you can't really help him off of him if you get too close to him, he'll blow up at you. So, I mean, having somebody like him on the floor would just be great for us.
When you're going into your last year, I mean, for him to come into a situation like this, there's a little bit of pressure on him with the billing he's coming in with. What have you been able to see from him? Make you think he can handle coming in and some of the expectations that'll kind of just be heaped on him fair and home?
I mean, us just trying to lead him as much as we can. I mean, I think that's enough. We told him, don't worry about what anybody expects you to do. Just, you know what I'm saying, do what you can. Just keep trying to get better every day. Work on your game. Everything will pan itself out.
That I ran across the other day.